The other interesting thing is the water that comes down floats on the surface. It kind of like has a different surface tension.
I can see that. It's floating in the middle of the ball.